Good afternoon. My name is Tom Bell, Director of Music here at St. James Cathedral. And as always, it's a huge great pleasure to welcome you to the Cathedral for our Tuesday afternoon recitals. Sadly, this is the last recital of the season, but I promise you we will start promptly in September and thereafter every week, right the way through the year. I think the ones in the summer will be before Evensongs. So we will have these wonderful instruments sounding in concert every week. As it's the last recital, just a few announcements. Our new console is arriving, God willing, in about 10 days' time. So we will have a beautiful new console which will allow us to present the recitals much more easily. If you're missing the sound of organ music, there is a wonderful concert on Monday at Holy Trinity Eaton Centre, I've been asked to say. So if Monday lunchtime is a good time for you, do head down to the Eaton Centre. Our recitalist today, this is his last concert on his Canadian tour. So a warm welcome. Welcome en bedankt, I think we say in Holland, which is welcome and thank you very much in advance. His English is much better than he gives himself credit for, but it remains to me to introduce the program. He has a fabulous recital, which I'm sure we're going to enjoy, starting with a piece that he has written himself, and it's based on the psalm melody for Psalm 122, which is, "I was glad when they said unto me, we will enter into the house of the Lord." The second piece by Bach was written early in Bach's career and is one of the most magisterial and important works of his whole career, the Passacaglia and Fugue, a wonderful piece. The following three pieces, the last three pieces, are related by their French connection, and I just discovered a wonderful YouTube video, isn't everything on YouTube, with Marcel Dupré playing the Pièce Héroïque by César, Franck. So there's a nice symmetry in this. Thank you in advance, Minne, for your wonderful music making, and a warm welcome again. Thank you, Minne, for your fantastic music making. I can't think of a nicer, more fulsome way to finish our recital series this year than through your wonderful playing. Thank you for your time. It sounds as if you've been playing this instrument for a lifetime, not for 6 hours. I think every one of the 5,101 pipes had a good workout this afternoon, so thank you for that too. I think you've probably blown a bit of dust out of the pipes. It's been a great pleasure. And thank you too for your wonderful assistant, who I think was very busy. Dutch organs don't have all the pistons and buttons that we're used to in North America, so I know you've had a busy afternoon as well. Thank you too for your part in this. This is nothing without such a lovely audience as yourself. Besides being a fantastic recital instrument, the organ is played every Sunday for two or three services, and you're most welcome to hear. It's a fantastic liturgical instrument as well. There is a recital here on Monday evening as part of the Royal College of Canadian Organists National Convention. We're meeting here in Toronto over the next couple of days and weeks. And on Monday the 3rd, the holiday Monday, there's a wonderful organist, Chelsea Chen, coming from the States. So you'd be more than welcome to come then. Before I forget, there are CDs, if you still have your CD player and fancy retrieving it from the bottom of the basement. There are CDs of Minne's playing available at the back. Minne, thank you again from all of us. Please take another bow. We think you deserve one.